Did we just say red? Sure, why not? Who says the bride always has to wear white? The point is, this is your wedding and you should do things your way. If you want to waltz down the aisle in a scarlet red gown, go for it. If you are not quite that daring but want to wear a pair of red high heels with your white gown or accent your gown with red, go for it. Never be afraid to make decisions about your wedding just because you think they clash with tradition. This is the most important day of your life, and if you are not true to yourself, you will regret your decisions to conform for the rest of your life. This article will discuss some ways a couple can deviate from tradition when planning their wedding. Most wedding receptions take place in elegant dining halls, but this is not the only option for a wedding reception. Some couples opt to select a location that is important to them instead. For example, a couple who had a first date in a chain restaurant may want to remember this earlier time by holding their reception in the same location. This may mean the cuisine is not exactly fine dining, but sometimes allowing the guests to share a special memory with the couple is more important than feeding them the most elegant fare. The inclusion of a maid of honor and best man is another aspect of planning a wedding where the couple may wish to deviate from tradition. Traditionally, the groom will select a best man and the bride will select a bridesmaid. However, it is not always the case that the closest friend or relative to the groom is a man and the closest friend or relative to the bride is a woman. If the groom has a close female relative or friend and the bride has a close male relative or friend they wish to honor with a special position in the wedding, this is perfectly acceptable. The choice of music the couple selects for the wedding ceremony also does not have to follow tradition. Most brides look forward to entering the wedding ceremony to the dramatic wedding march, but if there is another song the couple would prefer, there is no reason why they should feel as though they cannot use less traditional music. In particular, if the bride-to-be or groom-to-be is a musician, they may wish to showcase their own music during the ceremony, and this can be a welcomed addition. A traditional wedding has the bride preceded by a flower girl leaving flower petals as she walks down the aisle. However, just because this is tradition, the flower girl does not have to leave a trail of flower petals. There are a number of different options available that the couple may want to investigate. A trail of glitter will leave a glittering walkway for the bride as she enters. A trail of jelly beans will be extremely colorful, although there is the risk that the bride will slip on one of the jelly beans. Basically, the couple can have the flower girl drop anything they wish down the aisle. Even popcorn can be used to line the aisle. Do-it-yourself wedding planning, Part 8. Knowing how to delegate when planning a wedding will be on What's On in Watford tomorrow.